Watch as the storm blows through and I